home of the Terracotta Warriors. This is their excavation site or their tomb site, and I'm extremely excited over it. Notice that black sign up there that says Terracotta Warriors Pit Number 1 in old Chinese script.
Thank you. We are on our way back from Xi'an to Beijing. We just made an overnight trip to Xi'an, which is all a part of the tour. The train, hotel, the dinner, the walkthrough of the city, our breakfast, the Terracotta Warriors, and lunch were all a part of the tour. I wasn't expecting anything of Xi'an because I really didn't know about it. But it was pleasantly surprising because the city was so vibrant and alive, very cosmopolitan, and seemingly more people speak English. We were told that there are many, many universities out there, so maybe English is part of their curriculum. The Muslim Quarter. I definitely did not know about that area, nor did I expect how that area was going to be. The atmosphere felt like Mardi Gras. That's not the best comparison, but that's all I can think of right now. It was full of food, souvenirs, tchotchkes, and knockoffs galore. I didn't try any of the street food, which was a disappointment, but I didn't buy any souvenirs either. With 4 hours sleep, I was just trying to keep upright and soak in the experience as much as possible. The whole complex is a madhouse. So much so that I was being manhandled by other tourists so that they can take me out of the way and they can take my pictures. There's really no way to complain about it or make a big stink of it because it seems to be normal here anyway. But I wish there was more time for us to hang around there because the whole site really is like watching a play or a movie. You want to be able to take in the characters, but it is what it is. So we have another 5 or 6 hours bullet train ride to Beijing, which is our last night over here, where these guys will be flying back home, and Ren and I will continue on to South Korea.
Tomorrow, this group right here.